Class B top-ranked girls, Elkhorn South hosting Norris. Second half, storm up big when Cece Limongi gets ahead of the pack, puts it past the keeper. 6-0 Elkhorn South at that point. The kiddos just hanging out in Elkhorn today. A few minutes later, more storm. Riley Albers to Limongi, who makes it look easy. Going 5-hole on the keeper. She had a hat trick today. Elkhorn South easily on to state, 10-0.